right here.
Demikian WartaKepri TV melaporkan. Silakan like, share, subscribe, and comment.